This study focuses on the development of copper oxide, CuO, nanosystems by analyzing their antimicrobial and bacterial properties. It is believed that these nanosystems could be useful in the development of both directed and sensor systems for the detection of pathogens and for the treatment of infections.
This article was authored by Madalina Elena Grigore, Elena Ramona Biscu, Alina Maria Holban, and others.